Well, this time we're gonna head to the ski jump. Didn't make it up there. Ways up, but we're not all the way up yet. Holy cow. I don't got the shoes to get up this. Not a great start. Yep, I had to take my feet off the pedal. Too slippery. Oh! Not gonna make this either. A lot of climbing in this video. All right, we're rolling again. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, I was here before. I remember this now. So now we've connected back to the path we were on in the North Rim video. But if I remember right, up here, we had an option of turning a different direction. Not this option. But here, we went that way last time. So we'll try this way this time. Stay up or do I go down? I'm gonna stay up. On a trail, do not enter. Well, dang. It looks like a trail. Backtrack this to here. So now we're going down. I can't get back on my bike though, it's too steep. There we go. if we can go down this. I didn't make it. Maybe we can't go this way either. This looks like a cliff. Sure is. There's trail down there. I believe that's trail I've been on before. But I believe that's, you probably can't even see down there. Down there, there's trail. But I believe we have to go to the dingo to get to that. So that's what we'll do. So we're back to this spot once again. We're gonna go try to get back to the dingo. See if this path takes us there. Yeah, I'm not good enough to hop that. And yep, this is gonna take us to the dingo because that's the trail down there. Now we're back on the dingo. Well, we'll go ahead and do the lower dingo this time. Like I said, I've been on this before, but now we're going the other way. Been a long day, getting tired. Now we're back on the old Douglas Point Road. So that's where I'll end this one. Gonna head home for the day. Hope you liked the video. If you did, hit that like button. Until next time.